It feels like a weird sort of puzzle or a weird kind of labyrinth. It's full of all these things. It's full of how one note on the bass clarinet can be like a universe of sound, and how some old discarded piece of plastic pipes can be reformed into something which is totally magical. So it's a whole journey of discovery, and you will definitely be surprised how beautiful, crazy, exciting things that you might have seen in normal life can actually be.